Good morning, Millennial Falcons. Welcome to this Tuesday broadcast. That's right, it's Tuesday, September 27th, 2022. September is almost in the rearview mirror. We got a couple more days of school, a few more days of September, and then October comes, and I think we all start to really enjoy that Arizona weather. Can't wait for that. Hey, we have one guest teacher on campus today. Welcome to Miss Gundry. I know she came here earlier this year, and we welcome her back. We hope you have an amazing day, and let us know if there's anything we can do to make your day better. For lunch today, you have three choices. You have a tater tot casserole. For those of you who are saying to yourself, what's a casserole? Does anyone know what a casserole is? Raise your hand if you do. All right. It's kind of like when they combine ingredients. Tater tots, how can you not like tater tots? Miss Stacy loves tater tots, but then they usually take some types of eggs and different things so it all kind of sticks together. It's almost like a brunch for lunch. So if that sounds interesting to you, I think it's pretty well received when I've heard people talk about it before. Then we got the quadruple P pepperoni pizza power pack, quadruple P. There's four P's right there. Or we have the blueberry parfait, which I know I see Miss Janice really working with our kiddos in there. If you get that blueberry parfait in that skinny cup, make sure we're holding on to that, because when you walk, gravity does its thing and sometimes that thing spills. That's disheartening. It's sad. It also makes a mess. So let's make sure if we are in that parfait, we're doing that carefully and getting to our seat. All right, that's it for your lunch. We started this announcements with our school song. And that's to let you know that we've got our first cheer assembly coming up this Thursday. We're going to have three grade levels in there at a time. We're going to celebrate kids who've shown academic growth and who have shown amazing behavior. So looking forward to that. We're going to get a chance to sing that song. Probably take some more video, maybe create a new video with maybe some of you guys in it. So looking forward to that. And looking forward to our teachers who are going to be guiding us with that. A little more information about that tomorrow. The next clip I want to show you is similar to something that Coach Lampo showed yesterday. He showed you a clip about joy, and joy is where that's an emotional state we want to be in. Now, it's hard to be there all the time. In fact, it's pretty much impossible. There's just natural emotions we all have. I'm going to introduce you to another emotion today. Take it away, my purple friend.
Ever wonder why you feel the way you do? We'll get to know your emotions. When the unexpected is staring you in the face, fear is there to keep you safe. With speed and wisdom, fear assesses the situation and settles your nerves in his own special way. He's got this. Thank you, fear.
Ah, my good old friend, fear there. Raise your hand if you've ever been fearful. It's natural to be fearful. In fact, it's good to have that emotion of fear because it keeps us out of danger a lot of times. It also keeps us maybe from being our best self, because sometimes we're fearful of making a mistake or we're fearful of something else and we don't try something. So I'm going to encourage you this week to take a risk. And taking a risk, there's good risks and there's bad risks. A good risk is when you're trying something new and you know that there's what we call a safety net. You know that there's a good support system around you to make sure that even if you fail, even if you make a mistake, someone's there to help you out. And we've created that in your classrooms. Your teacher's there to help you out. Your friends are there to help you out. So we want you to take a risk. It could be something as simple as raising your hand if you don't know the answer. Or raising, I shouldn't say raise your hand if you don't know the answer, but raising your hand if you think you know the answer, but you're not sure if you have it right. That's tough. You don't want to make that mistake, right? How many of you have ever felt that way? Give me a little Me Too sign. Yeah, there's times where I'm like, oh, I think I know the answer, but I don't want to make a mistake in front of my friends. So I'm encouraging that might be a good time to take a risk. If you go in the lunchroom and there's something that you've never tried before, that might be a good time to take a risk. Try something that looks good, but you're not sure, give it a shot. It's not that big a deal, and chances are you're going to like it. Another time you could sit somewhere new when you go in the cafeteria. We're creatures of habit. How many of you sit in the same place each and every day when you go in the cafeteria? Raise your hands. I know you're out there. And that's fine. That's fine because you found a group of friends, you're sitting there, but it's also good to try things new. So sitting somewhere different. So those are examples of some safe and good examples of taking risks. So that's my encouragement to you this week. Okay, that's it. I know yesterday we talked about looking forward to a 4-day week for our kiddos, but I also want you looking forward to that cheer assembly. There's lots of things to look forward to. And it's important to look in that future and say, ooh, I'm excited about this. That's going to help make you a happier person. That's all of our announcements today. Thank you so much for joining us. You have a great day. Soar high, and we're going to turn on over some friends here. Take care.
Please stand up and take your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge to be a Millennium Falcon. Watch me soar. Safe, organized, accountable, respectful, are my main four. Have a good
day. Never say goodbye.